As someone who lives with diabetes, what do you wish people knew about you?
Well, just because I have these things on my arms, it's not contagious. I need to know that. And just because I have diabetes, it doesn't mean that I should be treated a different way, except for when I'm low and when I'm high. But I shouldn't just be treated different ways from other people. Like, I'm a normal human being. Like, I don't have a condition. It's just something that people get. Like, and I just hope that people can understand that. And it's like, when they ask about my sensors and my pod, it kind of like, I don't like explaining it. So I have made a slide for the classroom to show to my class. And if anyone wants us to do that, then they can do that too. Make a slide pod too. But yeah.